This is Stabby Steve. He's a Vibrio cholerae bacteria. He has a super cool spring-loaded spear to stab cells. This spear steals neighboring DNA and keeps it for itself. In its natural aquatic environment, when chitin is available, the Vibrio cholerae attacks and steals genes that make them more resistant to threats. They become more dangerous to humans because they could kill protective bacteria that live in the human gut. Vibrio cholerae uses a type 6 secretion system, which means when it gets close to its prey, the spear punches a hole into them, which kills the bacteria and makes the dead bacteria release its DNA. Even though Vibrio cholerae itself is harmful to people, the mechanism it uses could be essential to future medical breakthroughs if scientists engineered bacteria to only kill harmful bacteria while keeping the healthy microbes alive. So next time you hear about Vibrio cholerae, don't think of it as the mean pathogen, but think of it as Stabby Steve, the superhero that is leading us to possible medical breakthroughs.